clearly if we put more of our time and energy into educating ourselves about HIV and AIDS, as much time as we put into our wig reviews and how to deceive someone with a wig, if we took the same amount of time to educate ourselves on HIV and AIDS as we put into gossip and tearing down people, if we put the same amount of time and energy into educating ourselves on HIV and AIDS as we put into learning lyrics to rap videos and making videos or blogs that aren't about anything other than tearing down people, if we put more time and energy into educating ourselves on HIV and AIDS, something as simple as a date wouldn't frustrate as many of us. People wouldn't have this "I need to know" kind of attitude. There wouldn't be so much fear, so much stigma, so much ignorance, so much stupidity, so much unintelligence, so much backwards thinking when it comes to people with HIV and AIDS. Only if we put as much time and energy and effort into educating ourselves about HIV and AIDS, maybe it wouldn't be the number one killer of black women. If we put more time and energy into educating ourselves about HIV and AIDS, more time spent being of service to people, more time spent being about something, if we spent more time in pursuit of education and less time in pursuit of silliness and ignorance, maybe then we could actually be the kings and queens that we once were. But instead, we would rather make videos about wigs and glue and hair that will never be ours. And when the time comes for us to say something intelligent, we would actually have something to say if we spent more time being more productive, seeking out education, instead of being low down, treacherous. If we spent more time educating ourselves on HIV and AIDS, there would be no room for discrimination. There'd be no room for stigma. There'd be no room for ignorance. If we spent more time educating ourselves on HIV and AIDS, there would be no room for idiot comments, ignorant comments, sounds from the peanut gallery. There'd just be no room for that, because we'd be educated. But I guess that's too much like right. So go on with your rake reviews. Go on with your glue guns. Go on with your gossip videos. Go on with your destructive ways. Go on tearing down your brothers and sisters. See how far it'll get you. It'll get you a couple of dollars in AdSense revenue. But at the end of the day, there is nothing enlightened about ignorance.